already mediated in some lights. So, actually, it's done. He got over the encephalitis part. But then we had to recover from the side effects of the steroids, which were huge. But I told her when I went in that I wanted to, you know, my first goal was to keep him alive. My second goal would be if he could do agility again. And she said, well, I will take him.
On the right side of the A-frame, I realized I wasn't going to be able to do it.